Be safe.
Rocker holes. We've got to clear out all these undead bastards.
It's back!
No, it's still here.
What?
The island near the geyser. We need to get the key from it and unlock this door. I need to set right a very old wrong.
behind the door?
A prisoner. Of sorts.
Mir,
what do you think it means? Seen more raiders come back as Hellwalkers lately. I thought freeing the Valkyrie Queen was supposed to restore balance to the realms, and keep that from happening.
That's a good question, lad. And a troubling one. If Hell's filled up again, it suggests that something's been hindering Sigrun's efforts. Or perhaps something even more urgent is keeping her distracted and unable to visit. Even occasionally.
Yeah. Sorry, Mimir. We going to Durlin's? Hope he'll be happy we fixed those rakes. This is the safety office?
Well, the sign a hair's breadth away from a head injury up there certainly gives that impression.
Looking for Durlin?
You have an appointment?
No. Has anyone ever had an appointment here?
Here to collect on something, pal. Think parading a severed head around on your hip is gonna scare me into somehow approving Estrid's accretion proposal, eh?
We are looking for a prisoner of Odin's.
He's being kept in a mine somewhere. Some friends of ours said that you could help.
Where did you get? You chop her head off with that too, eh?
She was my wife.
Dina and I wondered where she went after our little coup here failed.
Failed?
Yeah, come. Failed.
Faye is dead.
Rest of them are. One's left alive, I have to pay the price. I'm afraid I can't help you with your little prisoner situation.
But he could have answers on how to stop Odin. And free Svartalfheim from the Aesir.
Now, I'm not in the business of crossing the old father anymore. Wait, before you go.
Hmm.
Take this.
What is it?
A fine. Hygiene code violation for improper transport of a rotting head. 2 demerits for speaking the All Father's given name, and, for fucking up my desk!
A fine?
Pay it at your leisure, okay? Get out of my office.
Hey there.
So what about get out of my office? Don't you understand?
You said her name was Diener? Oh, sure. Thank you. I think. Hey, this isn't a fine.
Not now. There are enemies ahead.
Okay, as I was saying, I think Durlin wrote down directions.
The dwarf has given us a map.
Sort of. You smelled it, but it seems to lead to a mine beyond that mountain.
Ah.
Tyr! Durlin helped us anyway.
Not everyone uses axes and arrows to fight.
Yeah.
Watch out!
This thing looks like it can take us up the mountain. Maybe we'll be able to see a mine up there.
Ah, nothing quite like a dwarven train ride. We can take that train up the mountain when you're ready, brother. There's a name I don't miss hearing.
No one said it until you did, just now.
Durlin! He didn't need to say it, brother. It was written all over his face. Well, burned, I should say. Into his head.
He burned that into Durlin's head?
Failed rebellions tend to warrant swift and enduring retribution.
He is a captain of Odin.
Aye, and the bearer of Gjallarhorn. True believer, that one. There are few things so dangerous in a man as lack of doubt.
Like we're here. Come on. This way. I can see another train. Let's look for a way to get over there. You know, maybe finding Tyr is our best protection. Seemed like Odin really didn't want us to find it. Once Tyr's free and can be God of War again, Odin won't have time to worry about us.
If that is his war to fight, he may have it.
We may need some special equipment to use this. Whoa! Is that a Dreki? What happened here?
Use caution.
I think it's dead. Yep, definitely dead. Hey, I wonder if...
Atreus!
Tough.
Stay on your guard. There could be others around.
Think that Dreki is what killed the first one we found?
If so, it was their aggression that got them both killed.
Down there! I can see a mine. That has to be what Durlin was talking about.
Tracks up on the left there. Might be another train we can take.
Father, what if a war with Odin isn't just tears to fight? What if it's ours too?
War is not the only way.
We're gods. Better gods. We're trying to stop Ragnarok, to help people. And what if the only way to do that is war?
Atreus.
forge ahead. Unintended, I imagine.
Looks like we have to get this one back on the track.
Hmm.
Wow, this thing is small. Okay, we need to go left. Wait, I meant my left. Keep going. We're so close, just a little to the left. Hopefully that's it. That's way too far. Mimir, tell him left. Hopefully that's it. We're so close, just a little to the left. Yeah, that's it. Round two, here we go. Whenever you're ready.
Kraken Hatchman gave you a stone.
Kraken. Beaner. Yeah, it's covered in algae. I was thinking we could show it to Brock and Sindri when we got back. Here. Okay, so, we came here looking for Tyr because we don't trust Odin, right? If you think about it, Thor could... Uh-oh. On your left!
Said it, little brother.
Yeah. This place is incredible.
The whetstone of the night ripper. When resisting an occupation, sometimes the most obvious methods are the best.
It is old. No longer of use.
But enough about you. I'm talking about the whetstone.
I think I see a passage. If we can get through the sword.
Thank you.
So, bite the mouth you had on the train, lad.
It's just a word. I've heard way worse from...
The word does not matter. You lost control.
We were falling through the air. I thought we were gonna die.
Is that what you truly wish your last word to be?
No.
In moments of crisis, panic does nothing. Harness it. Let it serve you.